This is MLP Breck here with a toy review. Today we have got a brand new My Little Pony fidgets. This is Twilight Sparkle. And this is meant to be like a fidget cube, but with a My Little Pony base in it. So, more likely what it's meant to be. It's like a fidget cube, but a My Little Pony base on it. So, you don't know what a fidget cube is. It's like a cube. It's designed for ADHD, anxiety, and autistic people to help them calm down with stress. So, this is My Little Pony one, so my Twilight Sparkle ears can go up and down, and I think her hair is just to play. You know, some people like play with her, and I think the wings are meant to actually move. So I don't know what the horns. I think the toy. Ooh. You can pull her tail. I don't know if they do anything, but that's what it does. Moving on, I got my brown. New Lego City Toys R Us exclusive Lego training carpet. It's the Toys R Us exclusive, so it's got all the Lego series sets and all that. So I've got a few training horses. So we're opening the first pack. Exclusive. So we got Lego Ninjago character. So I think this is meant to be I don't know, Lego and Jonathan. Then we got Lego. Nature Knights. These sets, I don't know half of these. I've got Lego City, one of my favorites. So I think we got the Lego City Police Chief. And we got Lego Friends that I like. And we got Emma. Moving on to the next pack. We got another Lego Ninjago character that I don't know the name, because I don't recall. Ninjago. I got a Nitro Lights character that I don't know either. And I got Lego Friends, Lego Elves. I heard of it, but I don't collect them. So that's all for today. No. For today. Hopefully I'll see you in the next video.